puta.
That means your mother is a fat, you know, whatever. Tu madre. And gorrito means fat.
Fat eater. Jack shit.
Gorrito means fat.
Gordo means fat.
No, gorrito means fat.
Gordo means fat.
Tu madre.
Peter shit.
No, I don't play this.
He has no idea what he's talking about.
I want cha-cha how to say fat in Spanish?
It's gorrito.
Want cha-cha?
Gorrito.
Want to bet it?
Fat is gorrito. How much you want to bet? Tu madre, that's gorrito.
20 bucks.
Tu madre.
He ain't got
you get no money.
Okay.
Well,
I,
you
I
get
have
a
job. I have 7 bucks.
You get a job.
Want to bet 7 bucks?
You get a job.
Want to
bet
7 bucks?
I can't bet.
Bet me 7 bucks.
Bet 7 bucks. You got 7 bucks.
Yeah, I'll go get the money right now. Give it. We'll put it on the table.
You charge someone gorrito? Don't mean fat.
It's gordo.
No,
you just told him, Bryce.
Gordo?
Yeah.
Well, can you guys do 100 Spanish?
100.
My father does not know Spanish at all. It's so sad. I have no Spanish.
Puta, puta. That's all he says.
Tu madre es tu bonito puta. Tengo las cuatro putas en mi casa.
Let's bet 7
you don't
bucks.
You know anything about Spanish.
Bet 7 bucks. Put it down.
Bryce.
Put it down.
Bro.
Put it down.
He ain't got 7 cents.
What are you? You need to say $7, man.